Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
The action has already started.
It's a brilliant interception.
Goes long. It's prepared to a promising move. Aimed long and direct.
Forward it goes. Nicely measured pass. In with a header! Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
To get it forward quickly. Pops it in gently.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Weighted pass,
timely intervention. Gets it back, chance to shoot. Looks to dig one in. Keeper's ball.
Buccaneering run from the defender.
Great leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Gets it back. Gets it out wide now. Crosses in a low one. Back in once more. Knocks it away.
Played into space out wide.
Gets up to head it! Another fruitless header.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air. The idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Helps available out wide.
Gets into some space. And a header! A header, but again the same outcome.
How hard can it be to time a jump with the right contact? It's not that difficult, is it?
And that's been levered clear.
Crossed in. Got the ball he wanted.
And it's got through.
It's a throw in. Here's the ball, a towering header! Hits it again, but still no joy.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air.
A waste. Just to get it forward quickly.
There's a long ball.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He's got options out wide. Header! Another fruitless header.
How hard can it be to time the jump with the right contact? It's not that difficult, is it?
Tries to stroke it through. It's good distance on it. Pretty clear, it is a foul. No surprise, that's a booking. That's the final meaningful act of the first half. And tries a header! It's in! A goal and a really telling moment. Deadlock broken. There's the end of the first half.
And there we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Game here, it's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Matayu.
Fine defending there. Well played, he saw that coming.
It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Still just a single goal between the sides. And he's straight offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Receives it from behind,
going through, and the finish! In he goes again! And he's cut it out.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Oh, one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
He's had a goal! It's a goal! They are right back in business!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Forward it goes. Mateu. All the way back, and they start again. Puts it upfield.
To you.
Here it comes. Tipped behind for a corner kick. There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for Soned.
Direct, he's left his man, and he's there to cut it out. It's gone a long way up and away. There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able. Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and empathy fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Forward it goes. A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner. It's a very open... Up for the header! Don't want to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Plays it out to the wing. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could get...
Big chance!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough. Just the question of running down the clock now. Tinged one through here. Can he finish? He's got away with one there. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Over to the left. Goes for the cross. To safety, and there goes the final whistle. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing.
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The action has already started. Wide. Ball is over the line. A really good feat from him. And he's there to hoof it away. It's got through. He's on his way. It's one! To make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Knocks it away. Another up to meet it. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited and they need filling, and fast.
Ball's out on the left now. He's got options out wide. Boots it to safety. Still goalless at the moment. It's loose, who's getting there? And the through ball is intercepted.
Trying to play it through. Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass. Its obviousness was appreciated.
Good interception. It's got through. And he's onside. Moves for the cross. Off the ball there. He's through. This could fall anywhere.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Goes long. It's got through to him. Knocks it away. And that's a throw. That's a foul, no two ways about it. That's going to be a booking.
Looking for space out wide. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Hit long and direct. Going through. He's had a good look. Give it a corner. Towering header! Oh, not the best of headers. It forward,
aimed long and direct,
and they could break here, and the counter is on, deftly done. He's had a shot, there it is, a goal at a really telling moment. Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction, I think.
The whistle goes for half-time.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Views on the first half?
At least, Peter, not conceding another goal has kept them in this game, and they can up their response in this second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Just back from your break,
missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Defending was strong and firm. One over. Well played, he saw that coming. Out wide to the right. Goes it out to the flank. What an adventurous run from a defender. Shaped for an overhead. That's good distance on it.
Well, his reaction to that was ultra sharp, Peter. His anticipation is in fine working order.
And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Available out wide. He's got away. It's a brilliant interception. Well positioned to make that interception.
Stuck out there for a good challenge.
Just to get it forward quickly. To a promising move.
To break out here.
Here it comes.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
It's got through and sinks the chute. Really well taken goal. And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Ball's gone out of play and a change is upcoming. So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Looks to clip it forward.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Forward, as he try from here. Driving on, he could shoot here. Get that clear.
The changes then in quick succession.
Turns and goes back. Shoots! Very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Has he found his man? He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. He's left. That's a pop! It's anyone's ball. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Can he put it away? He heaves it forward. Has a hit! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Played out to the right.
Into a dangerous position.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield.
There's a swing at it! Oh, taken with style! And what a climax we have here!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Over to the left.
Well read, he sorted that out. Real chance to break. Forward it goes. Nicely measured pass. That will go straight through to the keeper. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Look, this is a team that doesn't look as if it's daunted away from home. They were organised.